In this question, we have to show that the normal at any point theta to the curve given in parametric form is x equals to a cos theta, a theta sin theta, and y equals to a sin theta minus a theta cos theta is at a constant distance from the origin. We know that for curve given in parametric form, the slope of tangent is dy by d theta upon dx by d theta. So the slope of normal will become minus 1 upon slope of tangent. So that will be minus dx by d theta upon dy by d theta, and that will be equals to, first I'll find derivative of x with respect to theta, so that will be minus a sin theta plus a sin theta plus a theta cos theta divided by derivative of y with respect to theta, so that will be a cos theta minus a cos theta plus a theta sin theta. So I can simplify this. Here this minus a sin theta will cancel a sin theta, and this a cos theta will cancel this minus a cos theta, and this a theta will cancel this a theta. So I'm left with minus cos theta upon sin theta, and I'm not writing this as cot theta because later on I'll have to cross multiply this to get the answer. So now I have slope of the normal at point theta, and I also know x and y coordinate of the point corresponding to parameter theta. So I can write equation of normal in point slope form. That will be y minus y0 equals to m x minus x0. So that will give me y minus a sin theta minus a theta cos theta equals to m will be minus cos theta upon sin theta into x minus x0 is a cos theta plus a theta sin theta, and I can simplify this. I can cross multiply this sin theta, so I get sin theta y minus a sin squared theta plus a theta sin theta cos theta equals to minus cos theta x plus a cos squared theta plus a theta sin theta cos theta. Here I can cancel this a theta sin theta cos theta with this a theta sin theta cos theta, and I can bring minus cos theta x and a cos squared theta on the left side. So I get cos theta x plus sin theta y minus a sin squared theta minus a cos squared theta equals to 0, or cos theta x plus sin theta y minus a, I can take common, and sin squared theta plus cos squared theta equals to 0. Here sin squared theta plus cos squared theta will be 1, so I get cos theta x plus sin theta y minus a equals to 0, or I can write this as cos theta x plus sin theta y equals to a. Now if you remember, this is normal form of equation of line, where a is the distance of the line from origin and theta is the angle made by normal with positive direction of x-axis. So this line is always at a constant distance a from origin, or if we want, we can find distance of this line from origin, and we can show that the distance is constant, that is, does not depend on theta. So let's find the distance. For that I will use this form of the equation. So distance of the line from origin, that is 0, 0, will be d equals to absolute value of, so I'll put coordinates of this point in my line, so that will be cos theta into 0 plus sin theta into 0 minus a divided by square root of cos square theta plus sin square theta. That will be, this will be 1, and here when I'll take absolute value sign, this will become plus a, so I just get absolute value of a. So the distance of the line from origin is absolute value of a, which is constant.